Yo guys, it's your boy Waze, and today we're playing Tomb Raider. And yeah, we're just gonna be playing Tomb Raider for today. Please sub for Irish Lad. He gave me a shout out. I really appreciate that. And my banner is literally messed up. Irish Lad's helping me do it. Like, it's kind of messed up, to be honest. I'm gonna fix it up for a bit later on. And yeah, let's get with the video. I might not be talking, but I might not be talking for a lot because I just want to concentrate.
There's lots of those guys up here.
Slow and steady. Just stay with me.
Look out!
Oh, shit!
That was close.
So I've made it to the end. I'm up to this mission, guys. Sorry I didn't start from the beginning, but I just decided to start now. Oh shit, I've gone down. Oh, cool, we're there. But I still need to do some mission, I suppose. Ooh. I'm hanging. Oh, cool. I think I need to get to some type of mountain place. It's kind of like really weird, guys. If you don't know Tomb Raider, don't worry about it. Just, you know, you can just watch and see what the game is actually all about. Sub to Jake Star 05, if that's right. Yep. Oh, sorry, guys. Please subscribe to him. I'm gonna make a huge shout out to him in my next video. Probably in my next video, I'm gonna make a huge shout out to Irish Lad. A massive shout out, and Jake Star 05. Well, I'm trying my hardest. Alright, guys, if I don't get through this video today, I might get through another day or something like that. Cool, we've made it. I might not know how to do this bit, guys, I'm sorry. I can't even see. Oh no! I'm not supposed to do that.
No turning back. It has to be you. research about this.
It was said the prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the prophet was laid to rest.
Incredible. Some kind of marker. Can't quite make out the translation. But this word. Okay, he's shown here performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention this. Map of some sort, but I can't quite read the words. Sort of marker isn't in the script, but can't quite make it out. It's the prophet speaking with a foreign army. He convinced them to lay down their weapons. Sort of marker, isn't the script, but I can't quite make it out. It's amazing. If only Dad could have seen this.
of Trinity, you pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis. Order of Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally...
They're blasting the way in.
this gate is holding the water back. I wonder if I can lift it.
Alright, I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.